Idam tu te guya tamam. Pravakshayami anasuyave.
Jnanam vijnana sahitam.
Yajjyadva moksha se shubhad.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
Idam tute guya tamam.
Idam tute guya tamam.
Pravachayami anasuyave.
Pravachayami anasuyave.
Kya nam vijnana sihechi.
Jnanam vijnana sahitam.
Yajjyadva moksha se shubhad.
Yajjyadva moksha se shubhad.
Anybody else? Everybody?
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said. Who's going to read the Thai? What's the Thai? Idam.
Idam.
This.
This.
To.
To.
But.
But.
Te.
Te.
Unto you.
Unto you.
Guya tamam.
Guya tamam.
The most confidential.
God.
Pravakshyami.
Pravakshyami.
I am speaking.
I am speaking.
Anasuyave.
Anasuyave.
To the non-envious.
To the non-envious.
Jnanam.
Jnanam.
Knowledge.
Knowledge.
Vijnana.
Vijnana.
Realized knowledge.
Realized knowledge.
Sahitam.
Sahitam.
With.
With.
Yad.
Yad.
Which.
Which.
Yadva.
Yadva.
Noise. Moksha se.
Moksha se.
You will be released. Ashubat.
Ashubat.
From this miserable material existence. The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, my dear Arjuna, because you're never envious of me, I shall impart to you this most confidential knowledge and realization, knowing which you shall be relieved of the miseries of material existence. Put Vasatai.
Come clear.
As a devotee hears more and more about the Supreme Lord, he becomes enlightened. This hearing process is recommended in the Srimad Bhagavatam. The messages of the Supreme Personality of Godhead are full of potencies, and these potencies can be realized if topics regarding the Supreme Godhead are discussed among devotees. This cannot be achieved in the association of mental speculators or academic scholars, for it is realized knowledge. Complete. Jnanatimirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurmilitam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Nama Shri Chaitanya Manovisham Stapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupakadamayam Tadati Svapadantikam Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Yata Pada Kamalam Shri Karun Vaishnavamsa Shri Rupam Sahrajatam Sahagana Raghunatham Vitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parichana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakha Nitamsya Hey Krishna Karana Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namaste Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanusate Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Vancha Kalpa Daru Vesha Priva Sindhu Vaye Vaja Vakitanam Vandiyo Vashnavidyo Namo Nama Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare.
Yogira, you're going to translate?
So this chapter is called, what's the name of this chapter? This chapter, what's the name of this chapter? The most confidential knowledge. So it's a very important chapter. How many chapters in Bhagavad Gita, Krishna Prabhu?
keyboard. Come on.
I did not ask you to speak. I spoke to Krishna. Your name is not Krishna. Don't speak unless I tell you to speak. Right? So, this chapter is right in the middle. So it's the heart of the Bhagavad Gita. It's right in the center. So a very important chapter. Krishna is giving the most confidential knowledge. We want to understand what is this knowledge. First of all, Krishna says, who should get this knowledge? Because there has to be qualification. Arjuna's qualification was, he was not envious. It is very difficult not to be envious. In the material world, people are envious of each other. Somebody has got more money, we are envious of them. Somebody gets two sweet balls and you only get one sweet ball, you're envious. We say, why give him two sweets? I only got one. This is envy. Sham, you listening? Don't play with the book. This is very important knowledge. You have to hear it carefully. So Arjuna was not envious. But in the material world, everyone is envious. Somebody has got more, becomes better, they do better in the exams at school, they get the better mark. Then we envy them. We won't go to them and say, oh, well done for you. Did very well. You'll say, why you should get, so why you got better than me? And we are all envious of Krishna. Not this Krishna. But the Krishna. Personality of Godhead, Bhagavan. Why are we envious of Krishna? Because Krishna plays better football than we play. Krishna runs better than we run. He swims better than we swim. And he can eat more prasada than we. He's got more girlfriends than we've got. Haribol, pay attention. Are you envious of Krishna?
No, I'm not envious of Krishna.
Yes? Why? Because he is Bhagavan. And you are not. Are you Bhagavan?
No.
Amrit, are you Bhagavan? No. Yeah. Krishna, are you not? No. Why not? But you're not Bhagavan. You've only got a little. You're a tiny, tiny part of Bhagavan. Krishna is very great. And you are very small. We are all very small. How small are we? What is the size of the soul? One hundred times you cut one tip of the hair into 100, and then you take one piece and then you cut it into 100 again. So 100 of 100. 10,000. 1/10,000 of a tip of the hair. Is that big? Very small. But we're thinking, I'm very big. Always big. Prabhu is big. What's your name again? Nanu. Nanu is big. Krishna is big. Big guys. But not as big as Krishna. So we are envious of Krishna. So we don't get this knowledge. Arjuna gets it. If we want to get this knowledge, we have to become free of envy. Of course, we can read the book. But we have to understand it. Right? Just like you read the book, Shyam can read the book. But can he understand it? Who can understand? So, it's important for us to give up envy and instead of envy, then we should love Krishna. We should think, oh, Krishna is very great. Who do they think is great in the material world? Who are the great men in the material world? Who do they put pictures up on their wall?
The king.
Okay, the king's a great, king is a representative.
Indra.
No. Who did they put pictures of?
Rashmi.
Prabhupada, the queen. Sometimes they put the movie star. Or sometimes they put the football player. In India, they like cricket. They'll put the cricket player. In Thailand, they put the king. In India, they will put the prime minister. Right? Who do you put? Whose picture have you got on the wall?
No.
Have you got any picture on your wall? Any football player? Any movie star?
The singer?
Yeah. Which singer? Yeah, who? Which singer? Thai singer, or Indian singer, Nepali singer? Haribol, don't have a conversation. Just answer the question. So, you don't have any picture on the wall? You have a singer. Some singer, put the picture on the wall. Yeah, there are many famous people. We forget Krishna. We worship them. Instead of worshipping
Krishna.
Just like if somebody can help us to get a lot of money, we will worship them. So Arjuna, he worships Krishna. And he's a friend of Krishna. So he's not envious. Usually friends are equal. Right? You have friends just like you guys, maybe your friends, you're equals. But Krishna and Arjuna, are they equal?
Krishna and Arjuna,
no. Krishna is the teacher.
Krishna can
and Arjuna is the student. Arjuna said to Krishna, I am your disciple, a soul surrendered unto you. You know this verse in Bhagavad Gita? Amrit should know it. Om should know it. You know it? Panya dojo paha. Huh? You've forgotten? You don't know that verse? You forget already? Last year you remembered it. Amrit? You forget again? Oh. Nothing in your brain. Brain is empty.
Okay,
Karpanya dosha pahata swabhava Richami tvam dharma samudha chetas Yat shreyas chamnis chitam bruhitam me Yes, that is the important one. Say it again. Yatshreyas chanishchitam bruhitam Shikshasteham tadimam tvam prapanam. What does it mean? Shikshasteham tadimam tvam prapanam. What's the meaning? You don't remember? Now I am your disciple and a soul surrendered unto you. Please instruct me.
Arjuna bhagwa chanya maken sao from Krishna rao chanya si rola to Krishna rao hai kham son to kha do.
So Arjuna asks Krishna like that in this which chapter?
Saloka. Hai kutuva dhani.
About 9? Song. Chapter 2. Yes, because Arjuna has just surrendered to Krishna. Chapter 2. Verse number 7. Or 9. Okay, so this is very important to understand. Arjuna is surrendered to Krishna. He's not envious of him. We also want to give up our envy of Krishna. We have to hear about Krishna. So Prabhupada is talking about hearing. Right. Where will we hear about Krishna? What do we need to read to hear about Krishna? Yes? Tell me, Prabhu, what's your name? Nimai? Nimai? Okay. Where do we read about Krishna, Nimai? Bhagavad Gita, very good. Any other book? What's the name of the other book? What do we read every morning?
Srimad Bhagavatam.
Srimad Bhagavatam. Srimad Bhagavatam is all about Krishna. So we hear about Krishna, we won't be envious of him. But we have to hear from the right place. We have to hear from devotees. We don't want the association of just some scholar. So we have to discuss all about Krishna, talk about Krishna. Then we can get free of envy. We will hear how great Krishna is. Is Krishna great? Amrit? Why?
That's only a name. There are many Bhagwans. Why is Krishna so great? I know so many Bhagavans. How do you know? Prove it. Don't just tell me. Don't just say things. You don't know anything. How do you know Krishna is great? Why is he great? Can you tell me? Krishna, can you tell me? Why is Krishna great? Nanu.
Krishna means a pure sambat. He said.
We know many famous people. We have many rich people here in Thailand also, you know, and they give charity. How do you know Krishna's got money? Unlimited money. Where is it? In the bank? What did Krishna? Did you say Krishna is very strong? What did he do? Okay, yeah, that's good. Yeah, Krishna has a lot of wealth. He had how many wives? How many wives Krishna have? 16,108. That's a lot of wives. Right? You must have to have a lot of money to keep a lot of wives. No, if you just have one car, it's not enough. You'd have to have a very big car. You take all your wives with you.
So just imagine, Krishna has so many wives. And he's so strong. He can pick up the Govardhan Hill. For how long?
Govardhan Hill, about
7 minutes.
7 days. Okay. And then, how do you know Krishna has a lot of knowledge? How do you know he's not stupid? How do you know Krishna is not stupid? How do you know he has all the knowledge? Was he the professor? Was he a professor at the university? What did he do, Krishna? Do you know? To show that he's got knowledge. How long did he speak it? How long did it take him to speak it?
Forty minutes.
Spoke very quick. Anyway, yeah, he spoke in 1 or 2 hours, a few hours on the battlefield. So, is Krishna good looking? Did he get old? When Krishna is 100 years old, does he look? Does all his hair go grey? Krishna, will your hair go grey when you're 100 years old?
Krishna always.
Yeah, he's always young. Will you always be young? No, you will grow old. Right? So this is Krishna. Krishna is also, he's not attached. If we get something, this is mine. This is mine. This is my plate. But Krishna is not attached. And Krishna is famous. For how long?
Krishna is famous for how long?
For how long? Somebody is famous today, tomorrow nobody knows, and they forget. So this is Krishna, he is Bhagavan. We should not be envious. We should give up envy. Then we can understand this knowledge. Okay. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Bhagavad Gita ki.
Jai.
Srila Prabhupada ki.
Jai.